Hey everyone, my name is Abdullah and this is Devlog number 5 about my upcoming game called Upper Egypt Derby, which is about horse racing but in the South Egyptian style. So let's see what I added this time. First, I added the UI and this is the main menu. And I used a program called Figma, which is easier and faster for me than Photoshop or Adobe Illustrator. Here I made the audio tab through which you can control the music and sound effect, and the graphics tab through which you can change the graphics quality and the depth of field. The last thing was the character customization, where you can change the appearance of the garment, hat, mustache and horses. After that, I started adding the audience, whether it's the male or female audience, and in Blender I made the audience as a single character, but I only changed the shape of the garment, the hat, the skin color and so on. After that, I made 5 animations of the audience, and that's what they looked like in the game. And this is the code for fan character customization. Is randomly selected in terms of clothing, skin color, hat and etc. So every time you play the game, you will see the audience appearance change. Let me talk to you about the last thing I did, which is optimization. Especially since I have more than 600 characters in the game, which is quite a lot. First of all, let's agree that one mesh multiply one material equals one draw call. And the draw call means that this is a process that the CPU sends to the GPU to render the meshes. For example, this character has 8 meshes, and if I use one material for each mesh, so I have 8 meshes multiply 8 materials equals 64 draw calls. Multiply this number by 600 characters and I have 38,400 draw calls, which is too many for the CPU to handle. The solution is to combine the meshes. For example, I will select the hat after the body and press Ctrl J, and it will make a join in Blender, and so on for the rest of the body parts. And I will use this one texture, so I have one material and one mesh, and the character is just one draw call. So I have 600 draw calls instead of 38,400 draw calls. But the 600 draw calls are too many also, which bring us to optimization number 2, level of details or load groups, which is a ready-made component. That means that as I move away from the camera, I don't need to render the same number of vertices. In Blender, I can reduce the number of vertices using a modifier called a decimate modifier, and just like that, I have 600 characters in the scene, and at a certain distance, the camera doesn't render for some of those characters. So instead of having 600 draw calls, I have 60 characters that the camera will render. So instead of having 600 draw calls, I only have 60 draw calls. And this is the end of the video. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one.
Subscribe with